When front teeth spacing starts to close, sometimes the arch wire moves backward and begins protruding out of the molar tube, which can irritate your cheek. Temporarily relieve irritation by placing wax over the protruding wire, then call your orthodontist and explain the problem. A special pair of pliers is used to trim the arch wire.